Well, the rulemakers protecting New England's fish stock are looking at limiting catch. The New England Fishery Management Council is beginning to devise accumulation limits to restrict what fishermen or businesses can haul in every year. Now, the idea is to keep the wealthiest fishing interests from getting a dominant share of the catch so that smaller boats have a better chance. But critics in the industry say the limits disrupt the free market.